Mom, are you here?
You're finally awake. Good morning.
Mom, I had a nightmare. Someone was chasing me.
It's all right, Mira. It was just a dream. Take your mind off it, and it will fly out of your head. Why don't you visit your grandma?
Yes, I miss Grandma. I want her to get better soon.
Collect gifts from the cellar for Grandmother in a basket. It's been a long time since we brought her anything.
Okay, I will collect tasty and healthy things for Grandma. I need to find a basket and a key to the cellar to collect supplies. Where could Mom have put the basket? Before I go, I need to get dressed. There is a spare key to the wardrobe hidden inside the clock. Here is everything I need to keep warm on the road. Oh no! The bridge is broken! I'll have to take a long detour. The way to Grandmother's house lies through the creepy cave. How horrifying. It's a giant mountain spider. It's a good thing it's dead. I saw these spiders on the way here. I need to collect them all. How horrifying. It's a giant mountain spider. It's a good thing it's dead. I saw these spiders on the way here. I need to collect them all. Across the lake is my grandmother's house, but I must fix the broken crossing first.
Hey! Hello? Come here, please! Hello? Who are you? What are you doing here?
I am Mira. I need to get to my grandmother in a settlement across the river, but the crossing is broken. And who are you? Why are you sitting in the basement?
I am Hjalmor. I don't understand how I ended up here. Someone must have locked me up in the basement, but I can't remember anything. Can you help me get out? I'll help you fix the crossing.
You must be very bored sitting there all alone. Of course I will help you. But how?
There is a cave with a giant spider on the way here. My father keeps some supplies there. There is a hidden cache with a key to the house.
Okay. I've been to that cave before. So, I'll figure it out. I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
I need to find the entrance to the basement and free the boy.
Thanks for letting me out. How can I help you?
I almost fixed the crossing, but nothing works without nails.
You can use crossbow bolts instead of nails.
Yes, I can. Do you have any?
I know where my father keeps them, in a cache above the fireplace. It requires several figurines to open it. I only have one figurine. You'll have to find the others.
Grandma's house is just over this hill, but I will need ice axes to climb over it. Thank you. I don't think there are tools here to help me climb the mountain, but I hope I find something useful here. I need to find something to help me climb over the hill.
Stop! Don't touch the girl. Go home.
Ratibor, let's take the boy home. I'll try to restore his human form.
Are you okay? I'm so sorry. That was my son. He's a werewolf, and we don't know how to help him. I lock him in the basement for everyone's safety.
Yes, I'm okay. It's my fault I let him out of the basement. I thought someone locked this poor boy as punishment. I'm sorry.
No worries. Everyone is safe, and that's all that matters. Let's take him home so I can return him to his human form. There is no disease I can't cure.
This is true. Svarog is the druid of this forest, and his wisdom surpasses the knowledge of all the people living here.
Are you a satyr? I thought satyrs and werewolves only existed in fairy tales.
There are so many wonders in this world, child. What's your name? Where are you heading on such a treacherous path through the forest?
My name is Mira. I'm from a neighboring village, not far from here. I'm headed to my grandmother's house to bring her gifts and supplies.
You'd better get going then, Mira. If you need help with anything, come back to my house.
My mother taught me to take the shortest route for a good reason. But there is already my grandmother's house. Grandma doesn't hear me knocking. I hope she's all right. I need to find something louder. Grandma, I missed you so much. Why didn't you open the door? How do you feel?
Not so good, my cupcake. I'm sick. It must be a magical disease. It feels like my senses are fading away. I feel dizzy, can't hear, and can't see well. The local herbalist said there was nothing he could do.
Grandma, I met a druid on my way here. He and a werewolf boy are at the hunter's house now. Let me ask the druid for help. He said he cures all diseases.
What are you saying? Werewolves? Druids? Oh, my dear. Bring him. Maybe he can help me. Who knows? Someone could have cast a curse on me by a malevolent glare.
Mom gave you some supplies, and I collected tasty treats in a basket for you from the cellar. I'll put the basket on the table. Help yourself.
Cupcake, I dropped a mushroom from the cupboard in the yard somewhere when I was clearing the snow. It's probably in the snowdrift.
No problem, Grandma. I'll look for it. It's good that you're still here. Did you say that you can cure any disease? I need your help.
What's happened?
My grandma is sick. She is dizzy, hard of hearing, and has difficulty getting out of bed. The local herbalist was unable to help her.
Ah, I know of this illness. Here, Take this recipe for a potion that will help your grandmother. After you mix all the ingredients in a large mug, return here, and I will enchant the potion.
Thanks. I'll be right back. I can grind pine cones on this millstone. The druid said to mix all the ingredients in a mug. Here's the potion for my grandma. Will you enchant it to help her now?
Of course. I made a promise. Let's enchant your potion.
Thank you. I'm very glad things turned out this way. And I got to know all of you. Hope we can be friends.
I am also glad we met you, Mira.
Grandma. Hello, Grandma.
Oh, Mira, Yalma. Who is this sweet muffin?
Grandma, say hello to Oof, your great-grandson.